Guys, Dark Luigi from Gaming YouTube here, and today I'm going to play the chapter 9 of Soul of Darkness. Here we go! Chapter 9, Abyss. Later, it starts to church. He turned Lydia into a female vampire. I'm gonna face this guy again until the chapter 11. We have more trouble. Ah, come on. God damn it with these controls. That was the previous case, but I get it. That's how I get it. That giant burning ball killed the zombie. They killed me by surprise. I have revenge. I didn't want to do it intentionally. Thank you. That stupid giant burning ball trolled me! I was doing so well. See? They are so tricky. I didn't reach it, come on! Come on! Don't die too many times for Pete's sake! No, come on! Wait, I think I need to do a better strategy. What? Jesus Christ. Whoa. I'm so lucky. Uh-oh, we have more trouble. I wasn't fast enough to get a chest. Oh, come on! I was right at the chest! Come on, gotta hurry up! That damn chest! Not now, I'm serious. Thank you. Yeah! The stupid creature! Come on! Oops. Why am I so stupid? I need to be very quick. That's what you get for killing me. Finally. Oh crap, hurry up! Ouch. I need to be faster. I didn't know there was a chest over there. I gotta be quick. How the hell I can't stop them? Jesus Christ. Level complete, finally. Finally, I made it. This is so finished. Okay. I'll continue the next chapters tomorrow. Thank you so much for watching. Remember to leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, I will see you in the next video. See you tomorrow in the chapter 10.